Hello, it is Friday, September 30th, 2011, at 1:20 p.m. Central Daylight Time. I wanted to show you some things that are happening around Michigan. That storm is still going through, the long swirly thing. And here we have a HAARP ring. You can see the outline right here. And that's centered around Gaylord, Michigan. That's the thing that first caught my attention. Right here's Gaylord. There we go. So I went and checked the jet stream after that, and it's positioned, the center of it is right, it was right here, and then it moves down to here at October 1st, 2011 at 000 GMT. You can see it's dipping way down here. So then when I went to check the troposphere, and it's kind of dark in here, but you can see that there's areas of, I'm not sure what this is, but you can see things are happening right about that area right here. What's neat about these is you can hover over these things on the left over here, and I think this is actual 48 hours ago, and I think this is actual 42, so you can keep going down and watch it move through. And then this would be, the F I think stands for future, and this would be right now. So you can tell there are things happening over that area of Michigan. 12 hours into the future, 18 hours into the future, 24 hours into the future. So then I went to the the El Dorado weather website. They've got a pretty nice set of maps, etc., that you can see things you can't see other places. And so we're looking at this area of Michigan here. Oh, I forgot to show you this one. Let me show you. This is what really stood out. This is AccuWeather. And you can see right here, this is something I recorded earlier, that it's showing snow and ice. Here's snow is turquoise mixed, ice and snow is purple, and you can see them showing up right here and right over here too. And Flint, Michigan is right in between, and Detroit's right down here. I know there's two mice going here, but I'll just let this loop through. It's not cold enough to be snowing, so that's why this caught my attention. So I went over to Wundermap, and I took a screenshot here. You can see the direction of the wind and the temperatures. This is at 1:46 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. And you can, this looks like the center of that swirling mass, because you can see the direction of the wind is coming from all directions here. And you can see that there's an area of cold coming down, but again, not enough to snow or have ice. So on the El Dorado website, this loops back quite a few hours, which is really nice. Let me see if I can, I don't want to zoom in. First I want to show you this. Let's stop it. Right here at, this is 10:31 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. 11:46, and you can see kind of a interesting shape here. It looks like the eye, but I'm not, I don't think it is, because it's moving away over here. This is at 1216, 1231. And here at 1:01 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, there's this interesting line of static that goes through, and it's right at the area where the snow showed, is why I find it interesting. At 1:30, it's gone. Yeah, 2 o'clock, nothing. Now let me see if I can zoom in on this. There we go. I'm going to go back to that little line. Let's move this over a little bit. I'm just going to go ahead and let it loop through. There it is, right there. And we're going to zoom in one more time. So hopefully you can see this. So anyway, I found this all very interesting and wanted to bring it to your attention. God bless you and have a wonderful day.